Sir, what is the future of sugar industry?
Sugar industry future is very good, particularly at this time when the sugar cycle is in the upswing. Next 2 years, I feel that the sugar prices will be found up, and therefore the industry's future is good. As such, the India is one of the second largest sugar producing country in the world. So the sugar, ethanol and cogeneration combination will make the sugar industry viable and also growing.
Sir, how your company has grown in the last few years?
See, the company has grown, we had one unit Singholi at 5,500 ton capacity and distillery of 45 KL. From there now we have three sugar plants with total capacity of 20,000 tons crushing per day and about 210 kiloliters of ethanol production. More important is we have a very varied and diversified product line that is coming out from sugarcane. All the things that can be made from sugarcane, we are making it.
What are your unique strengths?
Our major strength is that we are the largest sugar refinery in the country. And we produce raw sugar and refined sugar, and we also make a lot of specialty sugars, which is a unique feature in the sugar industry in India. And we have all the products that can be made from sugarcane, like we export power in a cogeneration. We have about 40 megawatt cogeneration plants in our group. Then we have rectified spirit, extra neutral alcohol, ethanol for mixing with the petrol. Then we have portable segment, which is we make IMFL products, we make country liquor, we make biomanure, we make carbon dioxide. So all the products that can be possible, we are making. So the breadth of the products which we can make from sugarcane is our strength.
What's the marketing infrastructure you have got?
Marketing infrastructure, we have three major thrusts. Sugar is normally a commodity, so is rectified spirit and ENA. But what we have diversified is the paradigm we wanted to shift from manufacturing base to the marketing. Therefore, we created a specialty sugar division, which has got three segments again. The pharma grade sugar we sell, marketed to the pharmaceutical companies and beverages. Then we have a sachet business, which is F&B. Third is the retail segment. We have retail packs being marketed like FMCG products.